Claiborne is clearly the number one cornerback in this year's draft. At the combine, Claiborne ran a 4.5 in the 40-yard dash. He excelled at the three-cone drill with a time of 7.01. And the broad jump with a leap of 9.10.
Stick it. Hold it. Don't move.
His vertical jump was 34 and a half inches. Morris Claiborne has the size, instincts, and athleticism to be drafted in the top five. He will most likely be the first cornerback taken and should start immediately as a rookie in the NFL.
St. Louis has traded the sixth pick to Dallas. With the sixth pick in the 2012 NFL Draft, the Dallas Cowboys select Morris Claiborne, defensive back, LSU.
He's got the best ball skills of any corner coming out in the last several years.
He is way at the far end, just in front of the New Orleans Saints bench at about the 40-yard line.
In the beginning, it was a long, dark road, you know, lonely. Whole organization like you used to, and you know, it's just one of those things where you just have to make it through it, and your mind have to be strong. You know, you have to know that those guys are still there for you.
Second and seven. And they give it to Brown. And Brown loses the ball. The ball is loose. It is picked up.